Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Spyro the Reignited Trilogy, Spyro 3, Year of the Dragon. Checking on Sergeant Bird's base. Let's go!
I have to train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorcerers.
Go get them.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
That's horrible. I must free them!
Thank you, sir!
You're welcome. Free the other hummingbird soldiers. I'm on it! But I just go straight up. Nope. How do I get out of here? Be another way around.
Thank you, sir.
I get that, but how do I open the door? Ah! Found it. Hello.
I recommend you take the enemy out with your rockets by pressing the attack button, sir.
I know how my equipment works! Rockets! Oh, okay, I lied. Help. Hello. Ow! Okay, I need to find more ladybugs. Sergeant Bird, no! You have fallen to plants. I lost a gardener's.
The situation is this.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. the most powerful penguin alive.
One carefully placed rocket blast should take this door down, sir.
Of course. Did he die after the fact? I don't know how to blow that up. Dang it.
They won't march far on empty stomachs.
Siegfried? That's not really a ration. More something you're trying to guard or something, but good job!
Sir, the Rhinarchs have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security switches on either side of the door. When in position, press the charge button to drop the weight. Press the action button once to look down, and press it again to look up, sir.
Got it. But I think I'll be taking this back with me so I can get some treasure. This doesn't work. How do I open this? Oh! He didn't give me a butterfly! Oh no!
Block the way out of this next cave with a security door. Sir, the Rhinarchs have...
Why isn't this working? Butterfly. Yep. Oof. All right.
Keep fighting a good fight, sir. We're almost there. And I'm, right behind you.
Ah, right behind. Hello. This is what I've been looking for. So you actually did get out.
Request permission to cheer, sir. Hip hip hooray!
Adorable. Why didn't you get out when I was? I guess you were waiting till everyone was out of the room. I don't know. Oh, I have a chest to go open. Hello. Didn't see that coming. Down the hole. Awesome. I guess I won't have to shoot the cages, but I have to be near the cages? Huh. Alright. Don't really understand how I open the cages or not, but oh well. Wait, nope. Other way. Wait. That's a ladybug. I thought it was a gem. Howdy. Yep, I just have to kill the things in the area and they can just get out.
Reporting for duty, sir.
That's a nice hat. I like that hat. So, yeah, real question, why didn't Sergeant Burr just free himself? Ow. Penguins and lava don't mix. Penguins and lava don't mix at all. Oh, lovely. I didn't get a save point for a while.
Mission accomplished. It's great to have your back, sir.
What? How? Ryan Lee? What? Clear the caves, clear the building. I thought he already got out. That one's already free. Hello.
Before I was captured, I recovered this egg from the enemy, sir.
Thank you. Get me Roy. That's all the eggs. Still missing a couple of gems. Get out of here. Go, go, go. Okay, we're out. Just keep flying, just keep flying, just keep flying. Oh, look at this. Bird bombs. Oh, I see it. Gotta love cleanup. Figure out where I came from. Ah. Must be a high one in the other room. That's everything. Pretty long level, actually. Let's go finish this up. Look. I guess replace the, Idleheads is not involved with this.
I'm playing a game of hide and seek with my friends. If I can't find where they've hidden their heads, they won't let me join the Tiki Lodge. Help me put them back together and I'll make you an honorary member.
Oh. That's a very scary power. No little cutscene explaining why he's here. All right. Bogies. How do I move this thing in my hands?
Ow!
Probably deserve that. Nope! That didn't happen. None of you saw it. It did not happen. I thought that was a slide for a second. No, that's just lava. Gotta take this and move out of the way now. You dick. Die, 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 die! Oh. Hard part's just getting the head back. Oh, he's free. I hate those things. Just one more. Okay. Where's this one? I know how to find it. Follow the remaining gems. Okay, got all the things.
Ow!
Drop. Okay. And
take this egg as a sign of your honorary membership to the lodge.
Ryan. But where's the last egg?
Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
Okay, it's behind a wall. Likely I passed it somewhere. I was right, the last egg is in this mission though. Wait. I hate those birds. There it is. Luna. All right. With that, we have finished the first world. That was probably pretty obvious. I feel like an idiot not noticing that single wall that has the cracks going in. They're going, shoot me, shoot me. It looked really obvious now that I think about it. But, yeah. With that completed, I think we'll call that for an episode. Remember, like, comment, and subscribe to the series. Till next time, stay classy, internet. Toodles.